guys, here's Ali from Reclink Australia in Melbourne. I just come outside for the park just to show you a little warm up. I have a two basketball. I have one basketball here, and also I have one soccer ball down there. Just I want to warm up in between, so just you know to see how exercises you can do when you're outside. If you decide you don't want to run longer, just you could do in between. So let's do the six lap. It'll be easier. Let's do it. Start from here, first one, that's the ball. Second, that's the soccer ball. That's your third one. Yep, good. Fifth. Sixth. And then you come in the middle, just relax for that for a little bit. If you decided you could do it again. Or otherwise, you just, you know, relax for a little bit. If you decide you want to go further run, you can push the soccer ball further that way, and then you can push the basketball further that way. Just relaxation for during the week, whatever you can. Just stay safe and look after yourself. Thank you.